Yeah, I shut it down. If I do start a new one, it's gonna be mutuals only, unless the channel gets like a lot of subscribers. I don't know. I want a place for my subscribers to like talk and stuff, but at the same time, like, the server was dead. Like, I shut it down for good reason. It was ruining my mental health. If I do, I'm gonna get more mods on. And I'm only gonna do it if it's active. If it becomes inactive again, fucking shut that one down too.